Welcome to DPV Technology and the series of Arduino lectures. Today we will see how to install library to Arduino. In the previous lecture, we have written a code for detecting people in front of your door. Let's open that code. Here we see we have written various functions like pin mode, digital write, trigger pin low, delay microseconds, etc. Arduino will come to know what we are telling to Arduino with the help of this function. As for example, when we say here pin mode buzzer output, here you see pin mode buzzer output, we have not written any codes except the function call. But how Arduino knows that pin buzzer is the output, that is pin number 4 is the output pin? In this case, we only write the pin mode buzzer output, the function, only the function we have written. Yes, library is the solution of this question. Inside library, all details of these functions are written. And when we write these functions, Arduino comes to know from that libraries what to do. In the Arduino, there are lots of inbuilt library. To see the inbuilt Arduino library, you go to Arduino folder in your PC. To see the inbuilt Arduino library, you first go to your root drive. That is, in my case, this is C drive. And here, go to program file and go to Arduino folder. And inside this, here you see library, and you see these are the functions inbuilt. These are the inbuilt library of Arduino. Here you see lots of library are. Here you see these are the inbuilt Arduino library. Generally in C drive, you may find the library, that is find the Arduino folder in your C drive. In my documents, then go to Arduino and go to libraries. And in some cases, like my cases, it is in C, then program files, then Arduino. Now in some project, we need extra library. Suppose to drive motors with Arduino, we need to install motor driver library. There are lots of library in the net. Just search Google and write Arduino motorcycle library. Then here you see here library install Adafruit. Here, click here. Here you see this is the library for, here is the library for motor. So first click here. This library is provided by Adafruit, thanks to them. Now first here is my downloaded file. Then now uncompress the zip file here. Here you see this is the folder, and rename the uncompressed folder as AF motor. capital A F M O T O R. Now check that inside AF motor there is a file name afmotor.cpp and afmotor.h. Here you see AF motor, this is a cpp file and AF motor h file, afmotor.h. Now copy your AF motor folder, copy your cut, you can do. Then go to your root drive inside the Arduino folder and go to library and paste there. And you have to ask for permission, then click, and inside here you see again you check whether AF motor CPP file is there or on AF motor H file is there or not. Here is okay. Then restart your ID. If you are opening your ID, then quit it and then restart. And you go to sketch. Sketch and your library import. Here you will be able to see Adafruit motor shield library. Here, that is I have done my job, that is you have done your job. And here in file, go to example, and here also you will be able to see AF motor library, and inside the library these are the folder. So you have completed your job of installing library. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment on our channel if you think that our videos are helpful to you. And also you can visit our official website given in the description link. Thank you.